Hands of Wicked out there? All right, I got some. Okay, so what I want to say is that as donors, you help us defy gravity. Every single one of you helps us defy gravity. You help us realize that we don't have to live by the rules of somebody else's game. You help us understand that we can stand in our truth, not somebody else's truth. And so, with that, here's Defying Gravity. Something within me has changed. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes and I'll leave. It's time to try to find gravity. I think I'll try to find gravity and you won't pull me down. I'm through accepting limits cause someone says some things I cannot change. Until I try, I'll never know. Too long I've been afraid. Losing love, I guess I'm a lot. Well, if that love it comes at much too high a cost, I'd sooner defy gravity. Kiss me goodbye, I'm defying gravity. And she won't hold me down. Unlimited. My future is unlimited. And I just had a vision, almost like a prophecy. I know that sounds truly crazy and true. The vision takes